We were at the climax. This is where shit really starts happening. This is where the true Hotline Miami 2 begins. Because we've got Deathwish in this one. Well, we get our first beard level. And we have fucking Dead Ahead coming up, so this is gonna be really cool. I already know it to be. Let's get into this. I don't think I've ever used the flamethrower, so I think I'm gonna use that.
Gotta move out, son. Shoot your weapon wisely. Make them shots count. Lord knows how many Rooskies we have out there. But be careful, my boy. Don't want any of my men down on me here. Got a special supply delivery coming in tonight. Wouldn't want to drink all that bourbon alone. Not this goddamn place.
So true, dude. I want to try the flamethrower. This beard level is like a doable beard level. It's not like that one. Oh, look at that. Ooh, got him. This game, it's for the pros, okay? It's for the pro gamers out here. Ooh, come here. Yeah. Ugh. Where is it? Where they at? Where the hoes at? Can you shoot fire through windows? Is that how it works? This guy down here is gonna give me some trouble. Just kidding. Yeah! Oh, there's more room there. There's more room there. That's why you always want to watch where you're going. Ugh. My door. My trusted ally. America's greatest ally is the door. Oh. I don't like how these guys are starting out now. Where did that one guy go? Oh, he went outside. He came back in. I just saw the door open and he was just gone. He just disappeared. Ugh. Got him. Who's left? Who's left? I'm scared. There's windows and I don't know who's left. What? Wait, who's left? Oh, he was wandering around in the bushes. Is he supposed to be out there? Or did he just wander out there? Is he fat? No, he's a normal. I can't get on top of him. That guy tried so desperately to escape. You guys catch the news on Channel 6? Looks like we're famous. Nice, dude. We made it on CNN 10 with Carl Zeus. He does a little rap about the fans at the end. Maniacs in masks. Killing people and didn't even ask. That's all I have. I don't think Carl Zeus is on CNN 10 anymore. That's so fucking sad, dude. He made that show. He put a big smile on my face every morning at school when we were forced to watch CNN 10. It was epic. Because, I mean, at least it was like 10 minutes of class wasted, you know? Of just like Carl Zeus rapping about Rockstar Freddy or whatever the hell. Y'all know what I'm talking about, right? With the... Where the bullies threw the little Rockstar Freddy on the school roof, and the firemen had to get it, and that was CNN 10 newsworthy. If that's CNN 10 newsworthy, then the fans definitely are newsworthy. Idiot. What are these guys doing? What are you fellas doing? Well, that was the easiest fucking level of my life, dude. Of my life. And then Tony has to ruin it all. That's all there was to it, huh? Did you hear that? Hear what? Sounds like someone's in that room over there. Oh! Oh! Shit! I didn't know I could do that in cutscene. I didn't know I could spread my wings like an eagle in cutscene. That was immaculate. Imagine playing Tony on this fucking level, dude. Can you imagine? Because I can't. I just got jump scared fucking hard by that. Okay, I can't go that way. I see dogs. I'm seeing dogs. Someone's chasing me. Hotline Miami 2! Hotline Miami 2. Hotline Miami 2. Uh-oh. Reload moment! I thought I used all my bullets on that guy. Oh, we got him. There's totally someone at the end of this room that I can't fucking see yet. Ooh! See? It's Hotline Miami 2. What are you thinking? Oh, and my mind sounds like ooh, and my soul. Oh, doggy, The dog, dude, that's a 10 combo. That's an 11 combo. That's a 12 combo. I'm getting a little combo crazy here. Oh no. I'm getting a little combo crazy here. I'm going a little nuts. I need to play more courageously. I've been playing too scared in the past videos. I've been playing a little too scared. Now I need to gamer up. Oh, this is an empty fucking gun. Bop. Who's left? Who's left? Who's hiding from me? What if somebody clipped out of bounds? That's a real possibility for this game. Is there somebody up here? The dog. Nice try, doggy. Nice try, doggy. I don't know how that dog got there, but my gamer's intellect just knew what was about to happen. Leave or die. Good thing I'm leaving. I don't want to die. That's for damn sure. A plus! Yay! I don't usually get A pluses, dude. Except for on my exams, because I'm an astute student. Oh, fuck, dude. It's time. One of the few levels I know by name. Ugh. What do you want? Look how small she is now. But when you play as her, she's, like, big. So are the two geeses, or swans, or whatever, are they siblings, or are they, dating or something? I don't... Oh, you're his sister. Well, there it is. There it is. Manny Pardo used his ears. He listened in on my microphone and said, well, let me answer that for you, pal. Because Manny Pardo's a true friend. I'm over top of her. He's standing on her head right now. You need to leave! He's standing on her head. Oh, look who's in the trunk, though. Uh-oh, what's he doing? What is my favorite detective doing? What is my thick-skinned detective doing to that innocent man? Forklift, let me in. Let me in. Manny Pardo is certified. Oh, we gotta go up here. Why are they put all this fake stuff down here? This is an even... Oh! Okay, the level started. I wasn't ready. I was not ready. Oh yeah, I remember this part a lot. Ugh. The fucking Great Wall of China. Oh, there's more up there? Oh, thick skin, dude. Thick skin. Like, they're so smart. These guys are the smartest fucking characters in all of gaming. Right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ooh, better luck next time, boys. Better luck next time, boys. Alright, so that's like one of the bad parts of the level. I think I see the problem. See, what we need to do is not use our gun for this part. Just knock everyone down. Damn it.
Damn.
Save our bullets. Ugh. Get up. Get up. Alright. Where'd my gun go? Where did my gun go? I need it. I need my gun. It's like every fucking warm blood. I just kicked that guy's head across the room. Uh-oh. Well, there goes my whole plan. Oh, he didn't die! Dude, fat guys. Literally, fat guys are the strongest thing in the universe. Get up. Fight back. Fight back. Oh, here we go. Here's more bullets right here. Give me that. Urgh. Die, you fucking thick-blooded motherfucker. No, he doesn't have thick skin. That's me! I'm the only one with thick skin in these parts. That's why Manny Pardo's here is to fucking kill the fats, because they're trying to steal his thick-skinned abilities. This sure is dead ahead, dude. I've never felt more dead ahead in my life than right now. So far, you know, not terrible. Oh, it's this room. It's this room. This is where you roll the dice. Uh-oh. Ah, the dice. Ugh. No, the door. See, the problem is that the fat dudes are impervious to doors. Another reason why they're the strongest thing in the fucking game. Falls out. I don't know what the plan was there, but, the plan. Ugh. You gotta just follow the plan. Follow the plan. This room sucks. Okay, I get it. People will get mad if you don't like this game. But can we admit that this room sucks? Is that allowed? He spawn peeking. Like, I don't... What's the play? This is cruel. Lucky! Lucky! See, that's what you gotta do. You gotta get lucky. We're up all night to get lucky. We're up all night to get lucky. I can't squander this. I cannot squander this. This is good. This is very good. I cannot die. Holy fuck. This room's so big, too. Okay. The truth is coming out. Ooh. Got him again. I'm actually really fucking scared. Okay, there we go. Idiot. Ooh. That's the worst floor in the whole level, I'm pretty sure. That feels good. That wasn't too bad. It was kind of stupid, but it wasn't too bad. Unfortunately, the level continues to go after that. Oh, right, there's windows. What the only two fucking first, pal? Stop! Dog, I don't have anything to deal with the dog. Run. Bad dog. Ooh, bad dog. I'm pretty sure when I first played this game, someone clipped out of the bounds at this part, and I killed everyone, and I had to restart the entire level. That was fucked up. Uh-oh. Giggity-giggity-goo. Giggity-giggity-goo. I'm Glenn Quagmire, and this is Dead Ahead. Come on out. Oh, that was the whole level. That wasn't even that bad. If you're gamer enough, it's not even that bad. And I get to walk through the bloodshed. Isn't it there like 90 people on this level? 90 fucking people killed? That's intense. That's raw. Are you guys in the camp of this shit actually happening? Or are you in the camp of Manny is schizophrenic and he's just imagining this and thinking it'd be awesome if he did this? That's what I'm curious about. Because I feel like both are reasonable to an extent. There you are. You know, you should really wait for backup in these situations. It's not my fault. Because he's acting like a fucking like Miami Vice or something. Like he's trying to be a cool cop. You got a problem with that? Because there's the cop saying, "Oh, you're too reckless. Hand in your badge." But he's like, "Yeah, I'm too cool for operations. Go complain to the chief. I'm out of here." Or at least we got a bit creative with the victim. Maybe he's upset that people don't care about him. Maybe that's it. I feel like I have a really good idea of what's in the Miami Mutilator's mind. That's just because I'm a good detective. I'm a thick-skinned detective, mind you. Found cuff marks around his wrists and ankles. Death by strangulation. Yeah, thank God he got it in post-mortem. That's nice. That's actually really considerate of Miami Mutilator. It's to kill him first, then mutilate. Seems like the killer may have robbed him. Wow. He needs a little... I mean, I'm sure Miami Mutilator isn't getting paid enough for all the crap he has to do at his job, you know? Gotta run his prints. Johnson, my goat. I'm gonna head back to the office. Killed 90 people today, Johnson. What do you think of that? Maybe 91. Like, how is she so big now? We saw her and she was like 2 pixels wide. And now she's like ginormous. She couldn't even get past fucking Mark there for a second.
Oh yeah. Oh, we got it, babe. Uh-oh.
Die. We got him.
Dog! Oh!
Just you wait, buddy. Just you wait, Buster.
Oh, Hotline Miami 2. I got Hotline Miami 2 so hard.
I died to this dog last time. That will not be a repeat incident. Who's left? You? Dude, yes! We got it this time. Sniped. Who's left? You? Anyone else wanna... Oh, dog! What the dog do? Haha! I'm scared of this fucking hallway. There's dudes I can't see too well. Please. For the love of God.
Hehe!
didn't. No, no, not the suicide button. God, I just wanted to get on him. There's two gun guys. You gotta be real slick with it. You gotta be real sneaky. Uh-oh. Okay. Oh, random shot from... Oh, there's a window with guys with guns over there, too. That's cool. Shoot me. Notice me. Notice me. Notice me. This sucks. This is terrible. This is terrible, right here. This is terrible. If only Tony would just pick up a goddamn gun. Notice me. Okay, here we go. This guy's getting a little dangerously close here. Ugh. Oh, come on, dude. Oh. Oh. Mmm. 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 And then you punch him. And then you punch all of these guys. Mmm. And then you come back around this way. We didn't get rid of this guy yet. And then you come around this way and hope you don't get killed too badly. And then you have to draw both these fuckers out. Uh-oh. That was just... where did that fat guy come from? Maybe draw out the fat, too. Fat. Fat is coming. No, 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 no! I didn't think I'd be in his fucking zone. I didn't think I'd be in his fucking zone. You know what I'm talking about? Oh, you know what I mean? There we go. Nice safe area to kill the fat at. You gotta play it safe. And now there's a baseball bat guy I gotta draw over here because he randomly wandered into that room. There we go. This is so lame. I'm sure there's a way people have, like, just ran through this level, but I am not... There's another fuck. What the hell do they keep doing in there? Come here. Oh, we missed it. We missed it. We missed the cycle. We missed the cycle. Come on. Another guy just wandered in there. Please, notice me. Notice me, please. You can't do this to me. You can't do this to me. This... sucks. Is that, that's a table too. Oh, and he just walked in. Oh, come on, man. Oh, perfect. Come here, buddy. Yes, we got past the fucking Tony level. Thank God, bro. Tony, get the fuck out of here. Uh-oh. 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 Okay, cool. I gotta, like, get a lay of the land here, boys. Uh-oh. Oh, the game completely froze there for a second. No, that was a cool freeze frame moment. Oh, hello. There's a guy at the end of this hallway I can't see the end of. Oh, what the oh, I got him. I thought that guy was, like, eating me. I was like, what the fuck is he doing to me? There was a guy in here. Can you... What's there? I'm scared to go in there, dude. I don't want to get... I don't want to get owned. Hold the fucking phone here, brother. There is! I see you. I know what you are. There we go. That was cool. That was great. That wasn't too bad. Still not, like, pissed off to no end at this point. If you know what I mean. Like, I was still expecting to hate this game more. I'd say the Tony love part of that level is my least favorite part so far. But I would say otherwise, okay. Hey, you're not supposed to be here. We've got this under control. He just, like, shows up places. Why the fuck would he show up here? I'll take over from here. Anyway, as a random detective, I outrank you. Oh, look, there's the Zeeb mask. What are you, boy? What are you doing here?
Well, well, well. What do we have here? Wearing masks, huh? Another set of vigilantes, I presume? Don't shoot. I give up. I'm through with this. Just arrest me and get this over with, okay? I'm done fighting.
Tony's fucking crying right now. You know what happens to thugs like you? There we go. Stop resisting! Manny Pardo is the reason we have body cam footage to this day.
You alright, sir? What happened in there?
I love their fucking gas mask. It looks great.
He came at me. I had to do it.
Anyway, see ya! I'm no longer taking control of this operation. He just shows up, shoots him, and leaves, and no one stops him. I hate my wife and kids. Good morning, honey. I didn't want to wake you. Oh, they still live with him. Took Jimmy to school. My boy, Jimmy. Love Sharon. Dude, Sharon still loves me at this point. This is crazy. This is amazing. My wife still loves me. Ninja Turtles. And a golden gun. And the Nintendo Entertainment System. Man, Jimmy's living large. Jimmy's living it up.
Hey, mister. Spare some change?
Here you go. Yeah.
Don't fucking give money to people. That's bad. You're bad. You don't love your wife and kids, so you're bad.
There's his fucking wife.
We've barely got enough money for rent.
Maybe you should stop trying to be a writer. Maybe you should get a job, Sharon. Ever think about that, Sharon? Jimmy's fine on his own. He'll make his way to school on his own.
Sharon, dude, Sharon is... What a bitch.
She's just hating on this man for no reason, dude. He's passionate about writing his murderer book.
You need to love your wife. Stop being mean and love your wife.
What are you saying? What are you talking about?
Hotline Miami 2.
Oh, thick skin. Evan Wright, since he was friends with Manny Pardo, he's developed the thick skin. A thick skin of his own. And you could go evil mode, but I'd never do it. I'd never do it. Even when they shoot me from off screen, I'll never do it.
He's a good man! He's a good man! He would never do anything bad.
Come and get me. Come and get me. I feel like I just gotta wait for that guy. Look at him. Oh! Ah! Got him. There we go. Get up. I dare you. Ugh. There we go. That's how you get into the level. This room is ginormous, dude. There it is. There it is, boys.
Well, boys.
What is the play here, boys? I think it's go up here. And then get these guys. I want to wait for him to... Yeah.
Ugh. Oh! Ooh! Oof!